when great weather that have seen yet welcome people on behalf of the Ghana Ministry of Food and Agriculture to the official launch of the Visualizing Insights on Fertilizer for African Agriculture, DIFA Ghana Dashboard.
For decades, the industry has never had this kind of platform that provides information for the industry. So if you need to make a decision, then you have to comb your hair, try to scout and look for information on your own. But this is a one-stop shop dashboard that gives you every information spot on and is close to accurate.
One of the certain features of this dashboard is giving me an idea about fertilizer imports even into the country by different companies. That is very, very crucial for some of us to know which company has brought in, what quantity that he has brought in, and where they are handling the fertilizer. Sometimes they bring different components of the fertilizers, and that also gives an idea that how the blending will take place by individual companies. That will help us also to know the fertilizer formulations that will go out to be given to farmers.
Kindly permit me to congratulate the Development Gateway for collaborating with our own Africa Fertilizer.org to develop this innovative tool to help fertilizer stakeholders make informed decisions.
We are now seeing countries taking steps to mitigate the shortage challenges in the region. However, it is evident that the lack of timely data and clear trend analysis impacted on the ability of policymakers to respond effectively to the fertilizer shortages that we are seeing.
When it comes to pricing, there's a cost, high cost buildup, and without data, you don't even know where the cost buildup is coming from. But with this dashboard, now you are able to know that around this period, prices are up or they are down, and then you can stock so that you can meet the planting season on time, because fertilizer is our window. You miss the window and the time is gone.
The Ghana Fertilizer Expansion Program has four key strategic objectives. One of the strategic objectives is to develop the entire fertilizer value chain of Ghana. So the indicators that will be most useful are the ones that will support the development of the value chain at different stages of its development. So you have fertilizer importation, you have fertilizer transportation, fertilizer storage, collaboration with agro dealers, with fertilizer importers, etc. So there are several indicators along that value chain that will help us to always know the data that is important for us to make different decisions and support our fertilizer stakeholders along the value chain.
And we will strictly adhere to Ghana data privacy regulations, and the data that we collected will be to the use and interpreted to the DIFA Ghana dashboard.
Because we're not getting the right figures, how much is imported, how much is taken out of the country, how much remains, and then how much the crop lands, the extent of the crop lands, and then the various crops that use fertilizer. We were not having that exact, but this one gives you accurately how much imported, taking attracting subsidy, and other factors.
As an importer, the price that is on the market, which is targeted at the end user, who is the farmer, is very key. And in a competitive pricing market economy, pricing is very key. So if you don't have the retail prices, online, you'll just be pricing, either underpricing or overpricing. So with that information, it's very key for you to remain competitive in the market and make sure that your farmers are really getting good price and getting it at a good time. And you are good to go.
This type of platform would be able to provide some kind of information in terms of helping to streamline the policy process or the policy formulation process, especially around the fertilizer subsidy program. For us, we hope that we would continue to contribute more real-time information, try to make the information as real as possible to be able to help validate that process. And we hope that lots of private sector and other people can begin to also interact with the system and use the system, and hopefully the system will be able to help streamline the subsidy program implementation in country.
I now officially declare launch of the Ghana DIFA dashboard.